Okay. First thing I want to say is I apologize for the way part 17 ended. Because I thought that was a cutscene, but apparently the fight went on. I'm sorry, I was like, I just finished eating a pizza. Like one of those little mini microwave pizzas. That's why, like, I was like, gas is coming out my throat. And that's why, like, my sentences were, like, pausing. My words were pausing, so. Oh, this bitch wanted to cheap hit me again. But yeah, this time I fought him again, and I survived with much more health. Just doing this. He apparently can. He can take the noob strategy like it's a champ. What do you expect me to say? Hey, Vegeta! 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 It's a Namekian. Don't die on me, boy! Vegeta, you alive? Yay. Damn, how much health is... Okay, good. But like I said, it was the last part. Basically, Trunks gave up too much speed for more strength, and that fucked him over. I mean, honestly, if Trunks was maintaining his regular speed, but with the same power up and strength, he's actually able to defeat Trunks. I mean, not Trunks. Actually able to defeat Cell, because he traded in too much speed or strength, Cell can easily defeat him because of speed. So, yeah. I don't know, but... I can't believe it. Today, May 18th, last day of school. Actually, there's going to be school tomorrow, but it's only for people with makeup that miss their final exams, and that's it. So, you're only going to be at school for 2 hours, and they're going to send you home. So, for me, no. First year of high school, finally over with. It's hard to believe. It's extremely hard to believe that. Damn. I still can't believe I'm so close to going through this game. This game went by fast. I mean, this is part 18, and we're pretty much close to the very end. I mean, we're going to get Goku in this part. I'm not joking. We're about to get Goku in this part. Huh, that was weird. My unregistered hypercam thing, it like blanked. I don't know what was with that. That was weird. I hope it didn't like fuck up the recording. I hope it doesn't skip a bunch of frames, because I would not want to re-record this. I made it through the last two parts without having to do any re-records. So, come on, no re-records on this part. Come on, I'm sick of them. Like every part, I've been having to do re-records except for the last two, and maybe like the first episode. But that was it. And Cell's little butt hurt how Vegeta and Trunks weren't enough a challenge of him for him. So he's like, I want Goku. And for some reason, Android 16 just flies over there. Since we don't fight Android 16 at all in this game, I'm going to just show you his stats. There. And then we're gonna fly. Oh, I forgot, they're still in the hyperbot. Goku and Gohan are still in the hyperbot time chamber. Come on, Trunks, you can fly faster. Capsule Corp. That's weird. Oh yeah, Cell does this little like. Oh shit! While we're in Capsule Corp, let's go ahead and get to the apartment thing. Yeah, we'll be here in a second. I completely forgot about the apartments. Glad I did them now. Look, they're right here. I believe in the last part, I have no clue where C is. I'm not going to look it up. Yeah, I don't need to know where C is, but yeah. A's right here, and we got the access to this. I think it has like a gold capsule, maybe some capsules. I'm not sure. It's only one floor. Nope, gold capsule and a capsule right there. I think that's an endurance, I believe. Purple's endurance. Trunks really could use some. Yep, he needs the endurance the most. Oops, wrong button. Oh. Okay. His endurance is your defense, and Trunks, he lacks it a lot. He lacks it a ridiculous amount. Redonkulous. What if I said redonkulous like that? Nothing stupid about that at all, but yeah. It's hard to believe. Summer's already here and come. I mean, it still feels like just yesterday that I started, you know, my ninth grade year of school. or as some people call it, freshman year. That's called 9th grade, 10th grade, etc., etc. Yeah, Mr. Whatever she wanted to see us, and I think he's outside over here. Yes, he is. But yeah, apparently he finds out that he couldn't stay at his house, so everyone's meeting upstairs. And apparently Bulma wants to see us. Okay. And I believe Dr. Breeze is right here. Nope. Wrong area. Okay, so right here should be it. Yes, I was right. And if somehow, Android 16 is part of our team now. Not a team, but like, he's one of the Z fighters, sort of. Yeah, but apparently they found a bomb. Okay, sorry for that pause right there. It's like, I was looking at something off to the side, and I'm like, eh. I like the cat that Mr. Briefs has. It's a cat. It's a cat! Kitty cat, cat, bitter, bitter, bitter. Yeah, but apparently we find out that Andrew 16 had, like, a will of, not really a will of his own, but, like, he wasn't, like, completely motivated. He wasn't completely motivated to go after Goku. So, I believe we go upstairs. Yeah, upstairs. And meet everyone else in a second. Oh, fine, I will meet them. It's been a while since we've been here. Well, for me, it has. For y'all, it hasn't. It's only been like, what, 10 parts? Probably more than that. Like 12, 14? Good enough, really. There's Chi-Chi. For some bloody reason. Bulma's mom is in the room to the left. Where we can even keep getting cookies, but like, why the hell would you want to get cookies? They're fucking useless. And who do we talk to here? Krillin, just shut up. That's weird. Like, isn't Cell like supposed to be on TV or something? Yeah, I love how Chester just pretty much gives up. Like, he just like, fuck it. I'm that part. Okay, hold on for a second. Hold on for a second. Okay, and apparently when I tried to leave this place, Cell comes on TV. So all I do is take like one step downward, and Cell comes on TV. I'm like, fuck you, Cell. Fucking trolling me. Am I recording? But yeah, he's on TV and they're still doing that little background in the background. I don't know what, like a beach. What are you swearing to fucking say? What? So's on TV. What the frack you expect me to fracking say? It's Wednesday. Manga Stream still hasn't updated on, that hasn't uploaded the new Bleach chapter yet. They're probably still in the middle of translating it. And there's still a new episode of South Park. But yeah, Trunks and, Dende became the new Guardian of Earth. Dende is from the original Dragon Ball, on Namek from, the whole Frieza saga. And Gohan unlocked the Kamehameha Wave, and he can become Super Saiyan now. And yeah, Dende's gonna be the new Guardian, and Mr. Fabio still being black, and we're about to unlock Goku. And we're about to do a giant fetch quest for all the Dragon Balls, for all the ball dragons. You still have the old Dragon Balls and the model of the dragon? I should be able to do it right away. Get across the earth and turn to stone. And in the show, Gohan actually asked for a Piccolo, because Piccolo was his original mentor. He asked to wear like one of Piccolo's outfits, which he pretty much did, except without the headpiece. But in the game, he continues to wear Saiyan armor, except it's the same as the one from the beginning of the game, except without the shoulder thing, so shoulder pad. So yeah, and Gohan looks pissed all the time, which I find funny. And Mr. Pepper's black. And it's like, hey, I stole this when Kami died. And stuffy happening. But yeah, you can use Trunks and Vegeta's Super Saiyan form without it slowing you down now, so don't worry about it. It's all, like I said, it's only until you fought Perfect Cell with Trunks that it's like that. Until you get there, it's like that. Oh, but now we got Goku, finally. I mean, this is called Legacy of Goku 2, and it takes us to the very end of the game to unlock fucking Goku. Really game. But, now we're about to head to Caps Cool Up. And I didn't keep track of time. And I... Oh yeah, yeah, we gotta go to Mr. Free Slide, cause they're gonna give us a Dragon Ball Radar. A Dragon Radar, whatever. Run, Goku, run. Okay. Okay, but, I'm gonna end this part in a second, not now, but, like, I'm gonna go ahead and get two... Okay, we're about to collect five of the Dragon Balls. And I'll show you Goku's moves in the next part, since we're kind of... I don't know if we're running on our timer, because I don't have a timer on my screen now, but... Okay, we're going to go get the Dragon Balls that are in areas that we've been to before, so see y'all then. I mean, that's supposed to be a cut, so hold on. Remember when that guy stole the key to the city? Well, yeah. Well, you know what? I'll show you now. Okay, Gohan also got the Kamehameha Wave, so I'm not going to switch to him and show y'all, but... Yeah, it's sort of similar to the special beam mechanics, but instead of the special beam cannon... pushes, like, goes to them, if the Kamehameha way pushes them. Now, the Spirit Bomb, it's a powerful attack, it eats up a shit ton of energy, but the longer you hold it, the stronger it gets, pretty much. Like, look at that. I mean, that's one of the few ways to get 100, to get over 1,000 damage in this game, but, and then there's Super Saiyan, which, you know, all Super Saiyans are the same, but yeah. I'm gonna show y'all two Dragon Balls, how to get two Dragon Balls in this part. I'm not gonna fight these enemies, because I don't need to. But, there's only two Dragon Balls that are in areas that we've already been to before. And I mean, like, areas, like, not areas and a place, like, just, like, areas that we've been to before, like, not, like, locations. Like, I mean, like, there's a Dragon Ball, like, in the ninja place, like, Vegeta's level 30 door where we first use Trunks, but it's in an area there that we haven't been into before. And you'll sort of know what I mean when I just get it. Okay, I'll go to the second Dragon Ball that we can get. Okay, this is in Ginger Town. I also forgot to show Goku's charger tag. You saw it earlier in the game when he fought Android 19, and said he did just a barrage of punches. But yeah, we're in Ginger Town, and the second Dragon Ball is actually sort of close where we found. I'm not gonna fight these guys. It's just not worth it, in my opinion. I don't know how much time left. I don't know if it's been 10 minutes. I don't know if I don't know if I've been recording for 10 minutes or if I've been recording for For 13, I don't know. I don't want to misjudge, so I don't want to start the part too early, because at least I want to get some stuff done, at least. So that way, if it is too early, stuff actually happened. Because, I mean... And screw y'all. Okay, this is where the time machine was. I'm going to go ahead and off-screen, breaking the rocks here, and getting some health and energy back. Yeah, fuck you, game. I honestly need more energy. Thank you. I hate that, like, you only need a little, like, you're only missing a little bit of energy, and you really need health, and it gives you energy. And not only that, but energy regenerates over time. I mean, slowly, but, I mean, I'm playing on an emulator. I can just turbo button if I fucking want to. Might take, like, a couple seconds, maybe a minute. Oh, see, thank you. Ignore these guys. You have been ignored, and I'll go Super Saiyan. Oh, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh, wow, he didn't notice me. Wow, that's... owned all their asses with my charge attack. Yeah, we got the 5-star Dragon Ball. And then the next part, we'll hopefully collect the other Dragon Balls. So, see y'all then.